miss the good old days before I knew what calories were and how many there were and everything that I love.
Megan, can you help with the dishes? Every time.
Megan, can you help with the dishes?
Sure. I still don't get why people don't think I'm 21.
Me, I'm a teddy bear. Have no worries, have no fear, cause me.
We.
I didn't win. I guess we'll never know.
People asking why my voice sounds like this is the same as me asking them why their face looks like that. Cause that's how we were made. My God, please help us all.
You breaking up with me?
Nailed it! Yeah!
I'm gonna kill you and your entire family too. It's over now, buddy.
Hi, I'm Timmy Turner.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
I'm Timmy Turner!
You guys, I think I just found Narnia. What? Oh my God, who is that? Who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
Me, SpongeBob SquarePants! Bah! And Megan McCarthy.
Sometimes people in Vine tell me that I'm weird, and I'm like, do you think I don't know that? I'm wearing a dog shirt right now from when I was in like third grade.
Hot girl.
Girl, you're perfect!
I have some bad news for my haters. There's actually two of me. But at least she doesn't talk, am I right? I don't see her car anywhere.
Yeah, me neither.
Where is it?
Can you hurry up? I'm getting tired.
Sorry. Friends are just people that you hate the least.
I'm the real Tommy Pickles, Jimmy Neutron, and Timmy Turner.
You wish!
No!
How come some people leave really mean comments and then they have a Bible verse in their bio section? You don't make any sense.
Thanks.
Today, you love me?
Janelle! You know what? I don't care about Kiefer! Hi! You're both hot!
No boyfriend? No problem.
I just want to know you got a ceiling titty too. I sure do.
Wants a taste, that's why I
still get.
Hey, Megan, do you pee your pants?
What?
Do you pee your pants?
Yeah, sometimes. Aw, baby, what's wrong?
He dumped me.
Oh, thank God. He would have made some ugly grandkids. Lady gets here. Yeah, that's stupid.
And I was like, why are you so obsessed with me?
I'm not. Hi, can I get a large pepperoni for delivery? I am an adult. No, I don't need to ask my mom. Pretty hungry. Ooh, I'll get Chick-fil-A.
Well, Sunday.
You do this every week, Megan!
Joey, I think I got a little sunburned.
Yeah, you did.
It hurts.
You should have worn sunscreen.
I know, I should have worn sunscreen. And then life day 3, still completely alone. Deserted burger. There's no one to be seen around here.
Except me.
You know you've got that thing that makes the girls all...
eHarmony.com has all the hot babes.
That's a weird thing to say.
Timmy Turner's like...
I'm juice, rubber goose, green goose, lava juice, chocolate steak, birthday cake, orange, red, and chocolate steak!
Please do not eat raw cookie dough. Good one.
I think we got one for you.
Oh, I'm so excited.
Oh.
Hi, Maggie.
I got a little snow in my hair. Does this one look like my old? It's cold.
Nobody move, dirtbags.
Yeah, nobody move, dirtbags.
I told you not to talk.
I'm sorry.
Put your mask on.
Do you work out to look good for guys? No, I work out for cute clothes and to be ready for the zombie apocalypse. I feel bad for girls whose mom is hotter than they are.
Hey,
Meg. Hey.
Then I thought somebody was barbecuing. I said, oh Lord Jesus, it's a fire. Ain't nobody got time for that.
Sure. Figure it out, buddy.
She's going on. You
think it's too much back to
me. Do it. Just do it.
The lower your voice is, the better you sound.
Cheers.
Bye.
Gobble, baby, gobble, baby, gobble, gobble, baby, gobble, baby, gobble, baby, gobble.
Oh my god, your dog's
so cute. I'm gonna keep
him. I just love Michael Jackson.
You went to school to learn girl things you never, never knew before.
Your voice is so annoying, I hope you die. Well, someday I will die, but at least I won't be in hell with you, bitch.
Excuse me, where's the grocery store?
Go that way, there's this like weird guy that usually sits on the street. Go that way, there's this dog. It's not safe, but you'll see it.
Oh, nice doggy.
I still don't get why people don't think I'm 21.
You're my honey bun, sugar plum, pumpy, yumpy, yumpkin.
You see, the thing is, I had coffee for the first time in months, and that is why I'm so hyper and can't do my homework.
Meg, you look kind of gross today.
You mean, you don't think I look gross every day?
Meg! Let go of Steel's tail.
He has a butthole. You ain't got the answers, man. You ain't got the answers. You ain't got the answers. You ain't got the answers, Sway.
A lot of girls complain about not having big boobs. So just imagine you and your big boob friend are running from a bear. He's totally gonna go after her.
Did he smoke something before he came out here? The answer is yes. I rolled up a little some.
Even if you don't like me, I bet you fall in love with my rat, my rat.
I'm always kind of awkward when someone compliments me.
Hey, you cute.
Did you just like his picture?
Well, yeah.
You think he's hot, huh?
No, it's just because the dog is cute. I'm on a diet.
Is that because you think you're fat?
Yeah.
Because you're not.
We love you. I mean, thank you. From the arms, champions of princess, to let
the sparks die out, shatter at anything. Ooh, new emojis. Are you serious? Dogs love to be cuddled. I'll show you. This lady just said I was really beautiful and asked me where I was from. So I was like, oh, I just moved here from Atlanta. She's like, no, I mean, like, are you Irish? What's your heritage?
Why are you sleeping?
Does anyone else ever think they could be best friends with their ex's exes?
Wait, you dated Bob?
Yeah, he's the worst,
right?
I am a god. Everybody says, who does he think he is? I just told you who I thought I was. A god!
Obtuse, rubber goose, green moose, guava juice, giant snake, birthday cake.
Nothing you're saying makes any sense.
High five!
When I take selfies. When someone takes pictures of me. I just feel like I haven't told you guys lately. Wow, talking is hard. Lately, how much I love you, but I really love you, okay?
And so, how does that make you feel?
Well, my mom thinks I should take my onesie off, but I don't have my onesie off. Just because I'm gonna go to the bathroom, it doesn't matter. Like,
oh my
god.
No.
Meg, you're not a vampire.
Come on, we're going clubbing.
I don't want to.
No.
Megan, you sure you don't want to play in the snow?
Yeah, I'm an adult.
Why are you gonna...
Get to the chopper!
It's right there.
Oh, okay.
How to dance like a weirdo in nature.
Three.
Two.
One.
Go!
Bubbles. Just as tough and strong and mean as Buttercup and Blossom.
No, I'm telling you guys, what's weird is if you don't have cats in your hat. What up, Dr. Seuss?
I'd like to get two or... Mm-hmm. No.
Diarrhea. Somewhere between psychotic and psychotic. Tantor impression.
Are you sure this water's sanitary?
Someone wrote that? That's so nice. I want to kiss their face.
Whoop, whoop.
I don't hate everybody.
How I smell? How I smell, Barris? How I smell?
You say you hate my vines, but you're still watching.
Ink impression. Aww, you guys made me ink. Tiptoeing in my
Jordans, got a cane tie. Kim alone and binge eating, back and elbow fat.
how I feel about those magazines. Tommy Pickles impression.
Baby's gotta do what a baby's gotta do.
Sometimes I make really stupid vines because I'm bored and alone all the time. My God, I need help. Why didn't anyone tell me there was tofu and miso soup?
Oh, miso, sorry.
I drove home today to be with my favorite person in the world. Ah, yeah, Russ. Get it? Because we're in a hood, I'm stupid. We the real rock stars, and I'm the biggest of all of them. I'm the number one rock star on the planet. I like wearing sleeveless shirts to show everybody how strong I am. All these girls are talking about how much they love Chipotle. And it makes me really mad. Because he's mine. See? So back off! Oh no. It's worse than I thought. I just want you guys to know that it's possible to get almost 500,000 followers without twerking or grinding on the floor. Some might call it a miracle. I wish I liked people as much as I like dogs, or pancakes, or spoons, or Chipotle, or Super Smash Brothers, or hyenas. But I don't. All I want for my birthday is a big booty hoe. Penelope impression.
Hey, are you a hobo?
Rebind for rebind. Ranked. Okay, by followers. Stolen from a meme.
I hate you.
People are always telling me that I need to make a vine where I suck helium, but that's silly because only dogs would be able to hear it. I don't know why people keep calling me a dirty blonde. It's not like I just hook up with random guys. I think I got some. Guys, I love snow. Sometimes I don't block haters on purpose so I can keep annoying them with my voice. Beedo, 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 beedo! Yeah, you like that? What is that?
Little baby!
A stick out of my face now!
Oh, the little baby!
Get out of my face!
Sorry.
Thumper, if you can't say something nice, don't say nothing at all.
You're good for having my first line ever, and it's been awesome. I love you guys, and thank you for everything.
Since I have a high voice, I get asked a lot if I've hit puberty, and I actually forgot, so let me go do that.
Ha! Man, that outfit kind of makes you look fat.
No, it's just my fat that makes you look fat.
My voice is so high, Wiz Khalifa can't even get on my level. Timmy Turner impression.
Hi! I'm Timmy Turner.
How I feel reading comments.
Did you just say I was fat?
Yeah, you are pretty fat.
Okay, this is news to me.
Look at all this blood.
I'm a college student. I don't eat real meals, and I don't use plates either.
Pineapple.
Just gonna go get some food in the kitchen. Oh my God, what is this? No! Some people just don't take me seriously when I'm mad. I have no idea why. I'm intimidating. Do you want to build a snowman? No! I don't want to build a snowman with you! I don't know who you are, you little weirdo!
Damn, it feels good to be a gangster.
How guys Snapchat? She's a hot chick, snap me back. Yeah, she's gonna like that one. You know those people that blink too much when you talk to them and you're just like, what's in your eye, lady? Get out of there already, okay? Can't take my eyes off of you. This is it for me. It's my last first day of class. Only one more semester that I have to pass. If professors try to fail me, they can kiss my butt. Story time with Megan. Wedding bells are ringing. She has the most romantic cousin in the world. Aww. Man, I love my mommy. I'll never pop a molly. Ain't ever shot nobody. Hold up, I gotta go potty. I'm sorry I've been really busy lately, but I just want to say that I love you guys, and thank you so much for a million, and you're the best, and I want to make out with all of you.
Meg, listen, I think we need a break.
Oh my gosh, thank you. Was I about to hit something?
Are you listening to me? Don't touch the butt. Nemo!
He touched the butt. Don't eat Taco Bell unless you were planning on staying in the rest of the night. Ron, stop. You're traumatizing me, Ron. Stop. Oh, cool. Yes, I'm listening. Okay, you hang up then. The first thing you got to do is get lots of mud. Fuck it. Who's this old guy?
Run, run, run.
Suck it!
Did you guys see Joey's butt today?
Boo! Did I scare you? No. No, probably not. Life is like a box of chocolates. Sometimes we're good. Other times it sucks. Why did you betray me? 911 emergency. What? Oh my gosh, sorry, it's a butt dial.
Ooh, can I play with you?
You sound like a baby.
Well, you are a baby. Oh. Hi, I'm Megan McCarthy. And sometimes I do voice impressions, but this is my real voice. And I'm 5'2", and I love you.
I'm like eating and stuff just falls out of my mouth, so. When you ready to come again?
Okay, Win. You guys, I found this glitch on Vine that if you leave hate comments, you feel better about yourself. Just kidding. See you in hell. I'm so hungry. I, like, don't understand why this says 4-pack when he clearly has a 6-pack. Random fact about me. I used to answer questions in math and my teacher would ignore me, but one day he emailed me and said that he couldn't hear my voice because it was too high. You got it, dude. You're all so critical, by the way. Let me hear your impression. Just kidding. I don't care about it.
Did you hear something?
Whatever happens, I love you.
Give me all your gumballs!
It's tampon! Take her, not the dog!
You don't deserve to be treated like that. I did this to you. I'm gonna get you out of there, okay? I promise. It's gonna be okay.
Megan!
Ooh, this is awkward. Did he fart?
Oh my god, this is awesome.
Yeah. Your butt looks so comfortable!
You're so sexy, I saw you as my home screen! You have a voice of an angel!
If you hate my voice, why do you follow me? I'll follow you in real life. And I'll never stop talking.
Now this is a nice piece, and I want to point out some of the features on this. What makes this very collectible isn't the size of the piece.
Joey, we need this for our new place.
I bet I have this.
But this just completes our place.
You'll complete me.
Girls with ugly cries.
You dumped me.
Oh, don't cry. Oh, seriously, stop. I live alone, so sometimes I talk to myself. No, you don't. Well, clearly I do. You're annoying. You're mean. I don't understand why girls are so obsessed with 50 Shades of Grey. Like, I'm really just into this lighter shade.
How we think we look with smoky eye makeup.
How we actually look. Kind of like a raccoon. Or Batman without his mask. I'm really glad we went out tonight. You don't even love me!
Damn. Aren't you on a diet?
Oh my god, thank you for noticing. Feeling blue. Bye-bye, pie. Aw, now what are we supposed to do? Sunday fun day. Today somebody asked me what my hobbies were. I totally blanked. I feel like I'll never be on the popular page anymore because I'm not a teen boy who takes his shirt off and lip syncs to dirty songs. I think this is what I'd look like if I got plastic surgery.
Happy 23rd birthday!
Nobody likes you when you're 23. He texted me back. I can't find my socks. I just took a dump. You know it's not a good idea? Kicking a pumpkin. Don't do it. It hurts. Don't do it. People keep asking me to talk in my deepest voice possible, so here you go.
Baby, lock the door and turn the light.
What? Oh my god, this sucks. How girls Snapchat. Ugh, I'll just be ugly. Anyways, I can't find anymore tonight because I'm hanging out with my boyfriend. Isn't he cute? You're gonna make me blush, stop.
You want a fat lip?
I'll give you a knuckle sandwich. You are so annoying, I hope you die! Boo impression. Kitty! Boo! Rawr, rawr. Mike Wazowski! That awkward moment when you're trying to sleep and then you see a giant bug on your wall. Help me. Yeah!
I wonder what they're thinking.
I don't know. I pooped on this rug!
I'm going to kill you both in your sleep tonight, you useless peasants!
Can you imagine how much nicer of a place Vine would be if you had to pass some sort of simple intelligence test before you could leave comments? Hi, babe!
Hey, beautiful! Oh, have you showered today?
Yes, thank you for noticing. I'm ready. Ugh. Better.
That would have been embarrassing.
Megan, is that your real voice?
No, I have a lifetime supply of helium, duh.
But is that your real voice?
This better be important, woman. You are interrupting my very delicate calculations.
Hey, Snoop, I just want you to know that I love you.
I love you too, Megan.
Pikachu impression.
Pikachu! Pika!
I'm a loser.
Aw, come on! Oh, hell yeah, puddle!
Somebody commented on my vines and said I was a freak. I don't know why she'd say that. I'm so normal. So normal.
Joey, can you help me? Joey, I'm pregnant. It's not yours. Steel ran away.
What? Where is he?
Okay, go. My name's Deb. I love dogs. They're really smart. Dogo, she's shy.
Hi, I'm Timmy Turner. Obtuse rubber goose, green moose, guava juice, giant snake, birthday cake, large fry, chocolate shake.
I'm sitting alone in my closet at midnight. Making vines for you people.
What do you mean, you people? We'll show them all.
Let's go. You know what's cool about dogs? They just stop and take a poop wherever they feel like it. They don't care who's watching. It's a bold move. Really brave, you know? You guys won't believe what happened in class today.
Shut up, Meg.
When you're thirsty and can't find the bartender. Hey, Macklemore, can we go thrift shopping? What? Please?
What? Grandma, what sharp teeth you have?
Wait, cut! Who's gonna believe this story? Seriously, it looks nothing like a grandma. Want a spoon?
Yes.
You can't eat that soup with a fork. Here you go.
Thanks.
Good night.
Night.
Oh my god, what is that? You sleep with socks on?
Saw.
You creep! Get out! Why is your voice like that? Oh my god. Why are people so dumb? Does anyone choose their voice? If you do, let me know. Be smarter.
Meg, let's go. Meg, let's go. Meg, let's go.
Do you have a fork?
Go fish!
That's right. This is my house. What's up? What's up?
Buddy, I think you should slow it down on the drinking, because you're starting to look a little cross-eyed. It's kind of freaking me out. How normal girls flirt. How I flirt. Most men prefer brunettes over blondes.
Mm-hmm.
Take that.
Meg!
I just want to say that if you're one of those people that considers Jennifer Lawrence fat, then consider yourself dead to me.
See, Paris, we don't need boyfriends when we have each other.
Well, it doesn't hurt to look. What the heck, Paris?
Romantic, intimate overnight dates here in Ireland. So, no, that's fine.
Alright, we already have enough, so when you... Oh, yep. People keep asking me to talk in my deepest voice possible, so here you go.
Baby, lock the door and turn the lights.
Yo, Taylor, I'm really happy for you. I'm gonna let you finish, but Beyonce had one of the best videos of all time.
Hi, little guy. Time for your close-up. Where you going? Wanna make out? What'd I do after class? Woo! Spring break road trip! Ooh, padiddle! Are you there yet?
Oh my god, I'm so full.
12 seconds later.
I just want to introduce you guys to my other dog, but he's kind of mean sometimes, so I have to be careful. Oh, you be a good boy. Paris? Paris? What are you doing on the counter? Huh?
It's a poltergeist.
Does this ever happen to you, or is it just me? Mom, I can't find my phone, I lost my favorite hat, and I have no idea where my sunglasses are. Sorry guys, I can't vine anymore tonight because... I hate when my vines get interrupted! It's Friday night and I'm home alone. That's why I'm sitting here talking to my cell phone. Can I have the chicken fajitas, please?
It's actually fajitas.
Actually, you can suck my...
Okay.
Tiptoe by the window.
my birthday.
I'm the man, I'm the man. I'm yelling timber. I suck.
Oh my god, is he drowning?
Hurry, call 911! Are you your own background?
Yeah, it's a good show.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
And then he said hi to this other girl.
Oh yeah, that sounds awful. Can you start wearing waterproof mascara?
Have you ever seen people chisel with mascara?
Guys, wanna see some sweet razor scooter tricks?
Oh, yeah. I took that picture of Alex from Target, and I made him so famous that now he doesn't even work there.
Gross faces with Megan. So I've had some people comment on my vines telling me that my voice is high. Everybody poops. These are well-known facts, you guys. Random fact about me. One time I met Robert Downey Jr. and he asked me my name and he sang to me and I thought I was going to die because I'm in love with him.
Ah! Oh! Oh! Ah! Oh! Ah!
How girls laugh in public. How girls laugh in private. What? I don't remember sleeping in these. Oh my god. Mom! Don't you hate when people are just lazy about making vines? Just laying there and just talking to the phone, doing nothing? Those are dumb.
Oh my god, my ex blocked me on Instagram.
Ow!
I'll just make a fake account.
Carl, I am a genius!
I know. Oh god, it's Friday the 13th, isn't it? I picked a bad day to dress like a black cat.
Random fact about me. One time, I got rocked in the face with a softball and broke like everything. Really? One time in math class in high school, I saw this guy pick his nose and then eat his boogers and I almost threw up on him. Random fact about me, I sound like a toddler and look like I'm 12, but I'm old enough to drink. No, seriously, I am. Ask my mom. Mom! Hurry up!
Yeah, you mad?
Yeah, I have to poop. What is that sound? Are you gonna eat that?
No.
Have you ever seen anyone do that before?
No, why would it?
It's amazing, right? Roxanne! You don't have to... You turned off the red light! Just got back to school for my last semester of college ever, so you know what that means. So, everyone I know is getting engaged, and I'm over here just like...
Everybody wants to know what I would do if I didn't win. I guess we'll never know.
Well, you and your girls tearing me up and down. I went ahead and picked your boyfriend's jaw off the ground. He was creeping and drooling on me like a bloodhound. So bow down. Can't believe people are still asking if I suck helium. It's not like I just have like a million balloons flying around everywhere. That would be crazy. Want to know my favorite thing in the world? When people ask if my voice is real? No, I just love to be made fun of.
Look it, I found a little slug on Elton's phone. Pew. Joey, oh my god!
It's past 3 and I can't sleep. Tried counting sheep, but I want to eat some KFC with the Colonel because I'm nocturnal. Extreme close-up! Sorry, I'm weird. Maybe everybody else's voice is just really deep.
Shut up, Meg.
This company is racist! Why did the black bunny melt and the white bunny didn't? Whenever somebody I don't like starts to talk, I just do this. It usually stops them. I hate when girls say I can't. I can't. Oh my god, I can't. I cannot. I can't. I can't. You can't what? Finish a sentence? Ooh, let's get some ice cream.
Yeah.
Okay,
I got mine.
Okay. Just wanted to answer some frequently asked questions. I'm 21. This is my real voice. I don't suck helium. It's way too expensive. Good news, you guys.
Yeah, buddy.
But I'm sleepy, and where is the rest of my class? Am I not slutty enough for you, Vine? Well, I'll show you slutty. Here, just put your leg down. Or... slut. I love you! I miss you so much, too! No, you can't have your house key back! I can't sleep, so I check Vine for the millionth time, trying to write a rhyme, but I forgot the line. Don't fight crime, just drink wine. That annoying girl's back in my apartment. Yeah, I know you are. I was talking about you. Well, you're ugly. Well, you look just like me. Damn. Hey, Megan, what happened to your voice? I was born. Yeah, but what's wrong with it? What's wrong with your brain?
He's my best friend. Yeah, he's my best friend.
Do you think that girl is hot?
She's pretty.
Take it back! Say you don't mean it! Say she's not pretty! How dare you!
Hey, Nicholas, man, I got your back. Me and my wolf sweatshirt always ready to attack.
Hi, Pammy.
Bindi.
Hi.
Let's be back.
Can we get a large fry?
Coming at you with supersonic speed.
Someone on my demo, you assume I'm even what I got to be a 3 I'm a superhero in the baby. Sorry, I'm gross. What are you guys doing? Oh.
He's climbing in your windows, snatching your people, hide your kids, hide your wife. You are so dumb.
I went to Megan McCarthy and we're gonna hit the lowest note we can. 3, 2, 1. That is so...
I just want a sincere vine for like 2 seconds and thank all 1,004 of you for following me. I'm gonna keep making stupid vines because I love you guys. Whee!
It's almost 3 a.m. I can hear someone snoring, but I'm sitting here hungry. Wish I had a George Foreman.
The most I used to do for exercise was stand up to count the money I eat. Air. Now, shout out to all the...
Air.
Remember sleeping in these.
Oh my god. Mom! Girl, why you gotta be so rude? It's not my fault you sound like a dude. Look, I look like Bill Cosby. What? Can't joke about him.
I'm the pudding pop.
Well, in case you wanna know what I look like without makeup, here you go. And this is what happens when I don't brush my hair. Look at that swoop!
Lilo impression. Do you know what tuna is?
It's fish!
Leave me alone to die.
Oh, I'm sure I'm not the only one that does that. I definitely passed that test. I'm gonna go to bed early. I don't need a shower. The animals, the I feel like we just get each other, you know? A lot of people tell me that I look like Jenna Marbles, but I just don't see it. Nope, don't look like her. Hey, Marble. Whee! Dad, I want you to meet my new boyfriend, but he's a little older, so don't freak out.
Bill from accounting!
I'm like so thirsty. Ooh, lemonade. Shh, you're so loud. I just feel noodly. Don't get so mad about the ads on Vine. I have to be able to afford all the food I eat, and with that being said, I don't have the body type to be a stripper. Hey. You guys Snapchat me, okay? Loser. I just want to show everyone how fat I am.
Yep, so obese.
I'll probably die any minute now. Hey, Mommy, let me get a Pikachu. I just want a little Pikachu. Get a little Pikachu. Ah, thank you, finally. Oh my god, so, I see Nash Greer over there, and I think I'm gonna say hi.
Nash, oh my god, I love your vines. Can I get a picture?
I get asked a lot why I have such a high voice. I don't know. Probably the same reason you have such an ugly face,
Meanie.
I thought it was pretty obvious that it wasn't real fish, but for those of you who didn't know that, there you go. It's just a carrot. About to see my mama and dad. I mean, it's been like a week, if that. So much. This is why I don't go out. I want you to stay.
You had one job.
I'm sick in bed with a stuffy nose. Got a pain in my head from these twerking hoes, and it really blows. Okay, in 2 miles, you're gonna be turning right, and then it's to the left.
To the left, to the left.
Ah. Make sure to keep you and your dog hydrated in the summer.
I can't have a shout out and I won't remind. If you want me to follow, make a funny vine. Haters leaving comments feeling tough online, or I'm just say it to my face next time.
It was your cousin's idea.
What? Can I tell you guys a secret? I've never sucked helium before because I'm afraid my voice will get higher and I'll get stuck like that. Only dogs will be able to hear me for the rest of my life. people don't believe that I'm 21.
The haters have really been getting to me lately, so I'm gonna stop whining for a while. April Fools! I'm just gonna nap.
Dubu Yubu Gabba Snowbo Habo Tubu Speak Abba Dubba. May make me be Abba Vibon Babak Ibif Yubu Kiran! Wee wee wee! Ew, that was gross, Pears. Hey guys, follow LMPP! Ooh, I like the way your man boobs jiggle when you.
I love that chicken!
That's my second problem!
So many people are afraid to be themselves because so many people are so mean.
Please be yourself anyways.
Stop hating stupid people!
Sorry. I still can't figure out why people don't think I'm 21, you know? It just doesn't make any sense to me.
Just walking on the island, nobody is anywhere.
That's all. Since it's St. Patrick's Day, I just wanted to say not all Irish people love drinking. That's just a stereotype.
Hippie doggy.
Oh, no, no.
Green eggs.
Lies I tell myself. I'm gonna work out today. I'm gonna do all my homework. He definitely has a crush on you. Don't make your butt look big. No one takes me seriously. I wish I were older. Never mind. I just wish everyone would accept everyone for who they are. Nobody's perfect. We're all made differently. Where's the love? Blah, your breath smells like a fish tank. If you're wearing somebody else's pants, try not to shart. Happy, happy anniversary from everyone at Bennigan. Happy, happy. I don't know what to wear. Too big, too small, too cat. Help me. Wait. You're actually my mirror though? Why do sorority girls travel in odd numbers? Because they can't even. I think that weird girl's finally gone for good. What weird girl? Ugh, why are you back? I don't know.
Paris, what are you doing? You're just happy, yeah.
Why are you sleeping? I'm dipping chips in ice cream. I've reached a new level of obesity. Morning, Myrtle. Not being a bad boy again, are you, Harry? Never ask a lady when her baby's due. She might just be fat. You guessed due date right. Fun fact about that movie. I'm in it for like half a second. I walk behind Robert Downey Jr. when he's at the airport. Woo! What guys think girls talk about? Just got a mani. What girls actually talk about? Do I have a booger? It's so sad, but so cute. Maybe you wouldn't post so many selfies if I had more friends. Maybe you'd have more friends if you didn't post so many selfies. Do you ever just walk by a mirror and think, dang, I look good today? Me neither. Back streets, back, all right! Actually, Actually, I don't know what they're doing, but I'm back.
I'm Kat Valenstein.
Hi. Dang it. Having cramps makes me want to say a bad word. Girls bleed even when we're not injured. Just trying to find that right selfie lighting. Look at that! Thanks for taking me out.
No problem.
Hold on, I dropped something. CVS Vine. We found the toys. I'm going into the storm to go see Into the Storm. What's up?
Series premiere October 22nd on History.
Wait, what was I watching? Random fact about me. I love all kinds of pickles, fried pickles, regular pickles, pickles on my clothes. Sorry I can't make any good vines right now, but I have a cold and I sound like a baby that smokes back a day and has a really snotty nose. Dobby impression. Friends who don't even write to Harry Potter. Did you know that grapes are actually just raisins that have had Botox? Oh my god, everybody get down! Oh, I was just making popcorn, I forgot.
Call the landlord.
Here's the rent! I work too hard! I need to get my drink on. Hey, can I try? At least my butt looks good. Whoa! Don't fart! Please don't fall, please don't fall! Island life day 2. Still appears I'm the only homo sapien on the island. I hope I can survive out here. Why can't girls always be as nice as they are to each other when they're drunk in a public bathroom? Oh my god, where did you get that dress?
I wonder who's eaten all of the cheese.
Mean comments with Megan. Your voice is annoying as f***. Megan's thick. Mouth shit. I don't wanna go back to school. Wait, I graduated. Magna cum laude, kids. Everybody loves Taco Bell, especially during same week as they were ever. So people keep telling me to stop talking about my voice, but how much will stop talking about my voice? And 99% of the comments are about my voice, so I talk about my voice, and the other 1% is only about my butt.
Mommy!
Give me the loot! Give me the loot!
Snow day!
Followers on Vine.
You did what?
I hit 1,000,000 followers on Vine.
How you do that?
Oh, man, I even tried today. I showered. Favorite actor? I'm gonna say Jonah Hill. I'm about to go see If I Stay, and I heard it's kinda sad, but I never cry at movies. Okay, never say never. I have to tell you guys something really serious. I'm pregnant with Bowser's baby. Look at that spiky little shell. It's okay, I'll just have leftovers. Dad! Oh my god. Agnes impression. He's so fluffy, I'm gonna die! What?
Wait, don't eat the seeds!
That's fine.
You were right!
Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry I slept in. I'll be right there. I love you. Bye. Oh, I like Halloween because it's the one day I can dress like a slut and not get called a slut.
Slut!
Oh my god, I finally found it! The Lefebvre. Hey babe, what do you think my score is on Hot or Not?
Like 9.9.
That's it? Yeah, you were right! Just another nighttime vine where I stay up late rapping, but I never sleep, so in class I'll be napping. How girls sneeze in public. How girls sneeze in private. Not living with my parents is awesome. I get to do laundry, wash dishes, and check for monsters. I'm like,
Oh, Meg, I like your Easter dress.
Thanks. There's me, woohoo! I'm like Mike Wazowski.
Hey, here I come.
Better tomorrow.
Did you see me?
What? I didn't know we were Shirona, Shirona, Shirona!
Selfie. Oh, hey. You're in the shot. Do you mind? This new dog food's supposed to make you feel 10 years younger. How do you feel? Holy shit, Sue, it worked! I'm about to get my wisdom teeth out. Hi.
Sorry, lady, I only like other frogs.
That is totally rude.
So I met this cute guy named Tom on MySpace, but he's only sent me one picture over the last 10 years.
Do you think he's catfishing me?
Happy anniversary.
It's not our anniversary.
That was my ex.
He'll never make that mistake again.
Goodwill Vine. I found the toys.
Found it. Yeah.
Nemo.
You live in what kind of home?
In a menemony. Embarrassing stories with Megan. One time my skirt got stuck up under my backpack and I was walking around campus with my butt cheeks hanging out. Could someone please tell me if this is chicken or dinosaur meat? Because it doesn't say anywhere on the bag and I need to know for my diet.
Burpless.
Better take some of these. You lied. I love you. Do you not love me back? Say something! Don't be sad if you're single. You can eat as much ice cream as you want and no one will be there to judge you for it.
Enjoy this robe.
Don't tell me what to do. See, Paris, isn't that fun? Swimming's fun. Aww. Bye. It's been a while, so I'm gonna do a Pikachu impression.
We got you!
Pika!
Pika Pee!
My house, my house, my house. Let me tell you something, Tommy. This isn't my house, it's my house. World Cup is on.
So what?
We're taking it! Hi.
You're not really my type.
You are unbearable. In public.
Ew, who was that?
Girls farting in private.
Hey, Paris. Do you want to go upstairs?
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah. That was smart.
Laughing without smiling.
Here's the throat hole.
I did it with my nose.
Strangely.
Dad?
Hey, cutie!
What?
Well, look at all the guys checking me out on Hot or Not.
This world is mine for the taking. Make me king.
Why be a king when you can be a god?
One of my biggest pet peeves is when people tell me that I'm blushing. Yeah, I know. That's why my face feels like it's on fire.
Hey, ladies, I'm here to replace Raven. They said this movie was about cheetahs, though.
You guys don't look like cheetahs.
Woohoo!
I'm 5'2 and I'm 22. I know it sounds weird, but smoke me. I like acting, soccer, my dogs, and buns. And I forget to mention my happy buns.
Paris. Oh, we already had this talk. You're not supposed to be whoring yourself out there anymore. Unbelievable.
I don't know why people don't believe that I'm 22.
Look, Mom. Woo! That was awesome.
When I was in the third grade, I was really fat. Dressed like a cat, and in my pants I shat.
It's a late night Vine, and it's dark in this place, but I'm looking pretty ratchet, so you can't see my face.
Hey,
Des Black, you better watch your back. Coming to the UK with my wolf pack.
My face still feels numb, and this is called the jaw bra.
Sweet bow, loser.
That's not very nice.
So?
I'll kill you, slut.
I like Transformation Tuesday because I think I give people hope. If you look like this, you can look slightly less ugly when you get older.
Meg, are you ready?
No.
What about now?
No.
Now?
No.
Finally.
Wait, I have to pee. I know I've made some vines about haters, but to you people that love me, I literally love you so much. Like, so much, you have no idea. I like Obama because he's such a diva. He's just like Beyonce. He doesn't even use a last name. You look good in those shorts. Hey, sexy lady. Yeah, look at that butt. Marcel impression. My name is Marcel and, oh no, a piece of bread. I love you. Well, apparently if you're not anorexic, then you're fat. I'm not a stick because I have muscle, and I will kick your ass. I'll just hold it. All my friends are having babies, and I'm just like, no, I won't babysit for you, but if you have a dog, I'll take it. Pooping is just God's way of reminding you how much you eat.
Megan, can you throw me a towel?
Your chocolate. But like, has anyone ever eaten mozzarella sticks and not choked?
You had.
Where's Steel?
Yo. Oh, somebody's having a good time, huh?
What do you mean?